again. Everything but the finish there. Now Gostisbehere keeps it into the punter. Wrist shot. Score! Ward barely reacted. And it's a power play goal for the Flyers, and they get the first one here in Raleigh. 1-0.
Hurricanes PK was all over it. And it was just a really heads-up play by Shane Gostisbehere after Braden Schenn misses the net there. Gostisbehere with the keep at the blue line and the quick turnaround shot right to the net. Looked like it may have gone off the defenseman Pesci up front there.
You know what I think, Josie? I think Carolina was preparing for the Flyers to set up again. Just a good smart play by Ghost. He sees something in front, and it's a lot of traffic, a lot of lines of body in front of Cam Ward. He elected to shoot it. That's a good decision right there. Caught Cam Ward unprepared for it and gives the Flyers a 1-0 lead.
She leans into him. Buck all the way out to Gudas. He'll fire. Score! Radko Gudas. Very similar to the Gostisbehere goal. Just said, what the heck? I'll fire, and in it goes. Flyers back on top.
The Hurricanes do an awful lot of shot blocking, but when you don't get the block, you're taking your goaltender's eyes away. And watch the reaction of Cam Ward. There's a couple players in front, and you can see the shot right there, and Cam Ward looks at his teammate like, man, get out of the way.
Yeah, that's probably, I'm certain, what he's telling his defense corps or forwards. But nice play by Gudas. Again, smart. He sees the traffic in front of the net and plays his chances with the puck.
Middle Flyers steal that, and Giroux will bounce it deep into the Carolina zone. Simmons center, Giroux the shot, he scores! Oh, Giroux now goals in two consecutive games. The Flyers tie it back up at three.
And both of those goals on beautiful feeds from Wayne Simmons. Simmons here, the behind the back pass right into the wheelhouse of Claude Giroux. Giroux blasts away with the one-timer, but watch the pass by Simmons, who gets to the puck first. No look, backhand pass right through the seam.
That's a really, really tough area to defend, too. As a former defenseman, I can tell you, you get that middle area where you're looking for pucks, and if a guy can squeak in there in a timely manner like Giroux just did, you're dead in the water. And that's just a great play by Simmons. The effort coming across the blue line to get to the puck first, and then the perfect pass and the finish by...
On the neutral zone. Cut and he'll skate in. It's those legs moving. Skates wide on. Gudas takes the shot. Save, rebound! The save made by Neubert. Not much on the shot. Try to move up the ice. Could have been a hook called on Rask. Their Flyers get the puck and move on in for the shot. They score! Brandon Manning! A shorthanded goal, and the Flyers take the lead 4-3. Yet another big play from number 23.
What else is new? What a start to the season for Brandon Manning. It's an outstanding shot. It's a great play in the neutral zone. Belmar using his size and strength, fighting off the defender. And he just kept fighting through. You can see the battle right here. The bouncing puck gets past the Hurricanes. A kick of the skate there by Belmar. No penalty on the play for Carolina. Belmar just keeps on going. And there's the delivery right there from Brandon Manning.
Great play. You know what? Carolina's so casual coming back. Those three forwards on the power play. Manning recognized it, hustled past them, and made a perfect shot past Cam Ward.